Hello, this is John Blackstone, and this is a video that I took in 1995 on the day that Nigel Olsen, the legendary drummer from the legendary Elton John band from the 1970s, came into play on my song titled Waiting to Hit Bottom. Previous to this session, Dee Murray, the bass player for the Elton John band, had laid down the bass tracks on this recording as well. And Dee Murray actually passed away, sadly, very shortly before I was able to get Nigel Olsen to come in and record. So this session represents the last time that Nigel and Dee actually performed on a track together. And it's a very special memory for me this day and the times that I worked with Dee Murray and Nigel Olsen in Nashville. Hope you enjoy it.
Sonic.
Nigel Olsen, Elton John.
The following is a partial list of super drummers who have made the Canasonic comparison and switched alphabetically. Wow, Mark Dubé from Survivor.
Wow. Here's all his percussion junk. Well, I guess I'm tripping out right now. This is a trip. This is a snare drum.
Sonic. I mean, look at these things. I wonder what it is.
Look, dinky little kick drum. Look how deep these rims are in this thing. I think that's a width of my knuckle. This is a trip. Oh, those are all weird. Well, those are all more normal looking snare drums.
The Yamaha. He likes it big.
Thank you.
Protect you while you're waiting to hit bottom. cool. Very cool.
Sounds great. You want to come in and listen?
This is... All right.